You drove from Bulgaria? Really? How many days?
4 days.
Wow.
Bicycle maybe.
20 days by bike. Okay, have a good time. Outros da Bulgária, o que é que se passa com os carros búlgaros? Oi, olha! Cucu!
Thank you!
Welcome! I wanted that teddy bear! Damn it! Wow, linda.
Adega Cooperativa de Almeirim. The bottle where this cork was came from here. As most of you know, Portugal is known as a wine producer country. We are the top 10 of wine exporting countries and we have reasons for it. Almost all of our territory produces many varieties of wine, and the most famous one is probably the Porto. The region where it is produced is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. I didn't know that. Some people began to grow wine in this area in the 3rd and 4th century, but it was only in the 17th century that the region started to make the so-called Porto wine. The Methuen Treaty between Portugal and England in 1703, because of the War of the Spanish Succession, made England and Portugal closer, and the British established many port lodges in Porto, which you can still see today. The exportation of this type of wine to England developed the region and today is still very important for Portugal. But what you guys probably don't know is that that piece of cork that I grabbed from the floor has a lot of meaning. Okay, Cork is a city in Ireland, but we produce half of the cork in the world. It comes from this plant, sombrero. No, it's not sombrero, like the Spanish word for big hat. It's sombrero, or in Latin, querco suber. It is native to Southwest Europe and Northwest Africa. The layer of bark is a natural protection from the tree to outside hazards like forest fires, and every 7 to 10 years it can be harvested to produce cork. The harvesting of cork does not harm the tree, only the bark is extracted, and the new layer of cork regrows, making it a renewable resource, which means we can drink wine forever. For some reason, we are the sixth in terms of annual per capita wine consumption. It's very cheap here. Quick facts, in 2011, the Assembly of the Republic declared the cork oak, sombreiro, as national tree, which means it's illegal to cut in Portugal, unless a tree is hill. Now go have a drink of wine, please.
To all of you.
Não podes ir por aqui e olhar para o telemóvel ainda menos.
Thank you.